trouble. Because as he's moving that camera back and forth in front of his face, all you can hear is, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Which, by the way, is an appropriate response to that scenario. Now, when they turn the footage over to Channel 8 Cleveland, they air it and you hear, oh, what was that? Because they've edited it for time and for content. So it's this really odd sounding edit. But they want you to, it's like they're torn, they want you to see it, but at the same time, what do you do? But you'll never